In the name of Allah, God, the most gracious, the most merciful. O you who have faith into your hearts, observe taqwa, be mindful of Allah, fear and love Allah the way He should be loved and feared, and speak always the truth or do always the right thing. And this is what they're doing. The right thing is getting married. Allah, if you do that, Allah will direct you to do good deeds, and He will forgive you your sins. And whosoever obeys Allah and His Messenger, he has indeed attained the highest achievements.
दिन रंग जाए तेरी कस्तूरी रैन जगाए मन मस्त. You're so lucky to have such a beautiful, beautiful girl. She's beautiful inside and out. And even though I've never had a sister, it never felt like I didn't have one. And I'm so happy for you guys, and I'm so happy for your family to have such a beautiful couple and a beautiful future. Congratulations.
तेरी बाहों में ही जिस्म खिल गया, तेरी सांसों में ही चैन मिल गया, कैसे रहे अब हम जुदा. ओह तेरे पास हम इतने हुए, तेरे ख्वाब उतने हुए, कैसे हुए अब हम फिदा. ऐसी उसकी इनायत, मिट गई हर शिकायत.
I have way too many stories about Mazdi, considering he grew up with me, and there are a lot of stories that my parents don't know, there are a lot of stories that they do know, and I don't have it prepared, so I'm not going to say a story right now. All I will say is, remember that our parents and me, we love you, and we will always love you, and now Sara the same way.
In Arabic, كتب الكتاب is to write a book. That's what كتب الكتاب. كتب الكتاب to write a book. And when I thought about it, indeed they are writing their own book. Okay? Book of this, inshallah, great, exciting marriage. Sarah in Arabic means a happy woman. Very happy. So source of happiness. I hope she will be source of happiness to her husband. And then Majdi means, it has two meanings. Majdi means everlasting. Okay? And the other one, Majdi means like something like honor. So I hope this happiness will be everlasting. So it's something amazing.
I know we all wanted a bright sunny day, but we had rain and clouds. In our book, the Holy Quran, it tells us that God sent rain as a mercy and a blessing to mankind. So I think it's an auspicious start to what will be a beautiful marriage filled with blessings. I know that you'll continue to bring love, light, and joy to those of us blessed enough to call ourselves your family and friends.